Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Sun.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5, the Healthy Active Ambassadors, ready for action.
Come on, guys, jump up and join in. Look, up in the sky, it's Action Hero.
If I'm gonna be an action hero, I need to be strong.
Big steps, strong runs.
If I'm gonna be an action hero, I need to be brave.
Stand tall, look, reach up, up, jump down. High off the ground, fly all around. One, two, three, let's all be action heroes. Oh, oh, you and me, we can be action heroes. Oh, oh,
faster than an aeroplane,
built just like a speeding train.
Today, but we'd love you to meet our Hi-5 friend, Stevie.
Stevie.
Say hi, Stevie.
Hi, everyone. Are you guys ready to make some superhero poses?
Ready?
Yes.
Do you want to be superheroes with us? Yeah.
Do you want to be superheroes with us?
Oh, guys, it's my superhero beeper. Mustache, back in a flash.
Whoa.
So, guys, what do we need to be superheroes?
Well, we need to be able to do super active, super amazing things, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, like jumping over tall buildings. Have we got any super jumpers out there today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, some superheroes like to fly. Woo!
Oh, and I know some superheroes are really strong and like to lift really heavy things. Yeah, muscles.
Muscles. Wouldn't you know it, everyone? There's a superhero heading this way.
He's faster than a speeding car.
More powerful than a lightning bolt.
He's braver than a really brave...
A thing. Huh? He's...
Hypercar!
Do I look like a brave, strong superhero? I have my superhero shield, my superhero shoes, and my superhero hair. I feel super because I am Hyper Guy.
Yeah, that's really super. Hey, let's go see what other superhero stuff we can find.
There's one more thing that makes me super. My super active belt of power. Yes, with this belt of power, I am Hyper Guy, and I'm ready for action. I can jump, I can stomp, and I can spin. Come on, superheroes, we've got energy to burn.
E-M-E-R-G-Y, a flash of light that can split the sky. Give me energy, energy to burn.
Yeah! Now this superactive belt of power is pretty amazing. With it, I can go really slow or really fast. And if I want to stop, I press the red button. But if I want to go, I press the green button. So if I want to stop, what button do I press?
Red!
Which one?
Red!
And if I want to go, what button do I press?
Green!
Which one?
Green!
Excellent. Okay, superheroes, up your jump. Let's try running in slow motion to start. Turn the dial. Are you running in slow motion with us? Come on. All right, let's take it up to normal speed. Turn the dial. Excellent. But are you ready for super warp speed?
Yeah!
Can't hear ya. Are you ready for super warp speed?
Yeah!
All right, turn the dial. Whoa! How do we stop again?
The red button!
Which one?
The red one!
We're okay. Go!
E-M-E-R-T-Y, a special life can split the sky.
Now all I need now is something really heroic to do.
Oh, I'm all good, thanks, Nate. Anyway.
I said all I need now is something really heroic to do.
Oh, I'm okay too. Thanks anyway.
Doesn't anybody need a superhero? Ha! My superhero beeper. Someone needs my help. This calls for super warp speed. Hyper Guy is on the move.
Hi, Hyper Guy. Like my superhero tiara?
Well, that's super, Charlie, but I gotta fly. Bye.
Whoa! That is one fast superhero. But to be super fast, we need to be super fit, right? So you know what we can do? Charlie's superhero warm-up. It puts zip in your zap and gives you plenty of pow. Come on, everyone. Are you ready to move? Let's do the superhero warm-up. Superhero warm-up, get ready for the day. We fly about, don't stand in my way. Arms pumping, forwards and back. Toes touching, just like that. Stretch up high, stretch to the side. Running on the spot, at the speed of light. Twist at your waist, circle your hands. Superheroes ready, take a superhero dance. Are you starting to feel super?
We're feeling super active, Charlie.
Ooh, well, one more time and we'll be super duper. Here we go. Superhero warm up, get ready for the day. We fly about, don't stand in my way. Arms pumping, forwards and back. Toes touching, just like that. Stretch up high, stretch to the side. Running on the spot, at the speed of light. Twist at your waist, circle your hands. Superheroes ready, take a superhero stand. Well done, everyone. Superheroes away!
Woo! Well, now that we're all warmed up, what else can we do that's super active?
What about some super dance moves?
Yeah. Do you guys want to do some super dance moves with us?
Yeah.
All right, then, everyone. Up you get. That's it. Standing nice and tall on your feet. We're going to do some super active dance moves together. Okay, first, we're going to call our friends over this way with our arm, and then the other way, and back this way again. That's it. Call them over with your hand. This way, and the other way, and back this way again. Beautiful.
Fantastic. Now we're all going to step onto one foot, put the other heel forward, step back onto that foot, and put the other toe back.
Yeah, let's call our friends over again.
Okay.
Call them this way, and the other way, and back this way again. Call them over this way, the other way, and back this way again. Yeah.
Fantastic. Now walk around in a little circle or turn around on the spot, whatever you can do. That's it. Point to us on stage, and then come out and play.
Will you guys help us call the other high-five action heroes? Yeah?
Awesome. What we need you to do is give us a big high-five hand in the air. That's it. And shout out high-five as loud as you can after three. One, two, three.
High-five! Come out and play!
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah.
for playing with us, guys. We love dancing with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder if superheroes like dancing too.
Of course they do. They've got some pretty cool moves, you know.
Moves. Moves. That's what we need now. Let's all try and think of our own super way of moving.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. What about this? Swimming like a dolphin. I could be Aqua Girl.
Well, how about these moves? I could be Super Frog Boy.
Nice.
What about this? I could be Super Twirl Girl.
Twirl, yay.
Cool. What about you, son?
Oh, I know exactly what kind of superhero moves I want to do. I'm going to be the biggest, hugest, most ginormous superhero ever!
Wow, that sounds great, son. Have fun.
Thanks, Steve. You see, sometimes I like to pretend I'm big. I mean really big. I mean really, really big. Check this out. Big, giant steps. Really good for superhero legs. Want to try, everyone? Okay, take a deep breath in. And feel yourself growing big, and then bigger, and then super big. Now go for a walk with your big superhero feet. Let's go. Oh, we're big, we're huge, ginormous, growing even bigger than a tiger. Even bigger, as big as a super superhero, with a huge superhero body and huge superhero feet. Let's go! Oh, we're big,
we're big,
we're huge,
we're huge,
ginormous, growing even bigger than a tyrannosaurus. Great big steps, big huge feet, we're larger than we're likely to meet. Oh, we're big, B-I-G big, we're ginormous. Yay! Now we're ready to leap buildings in a single bound. Let's go.
Whoa, 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 Stevie, what's all that noise you're making?
Hi, Charlie. I'm pretending to be a racing car driver because I love making the noises. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
You sure are a super noisemaker.
Super noisemaker. I like that. Okay, all you racing car drivers out there, let's hear you rev those engines, okay? Ready? Grab the steering wheel and then vroom, vroom, vroom. Yeah, that's great, guys. Hey, let's try taking a corner this way, okay? Get ready? Vroom, vroom. And let's go back the other way. Vroom, vroom. Hey, that was great, guys. Hey, how about we go to the start line? We'll just do a warm-up lap just to get ready for the race, okay?
All right, say ready, set, go with me, everyone. Ready, set, go!
I'm a racing car driver. I race on a track. I can go fast or slow, forward or back. See the engine rumble. Watch me pick up speed. Lean into the corners. Now I'm in the lead. Round and round and round I go. The finish line's in. And hold on tight! Wow, that was great, guys! Fantastic! Good driving! Looks like the rest of the racers are here! Okay, guys, are you guys ready to start the race?
All right, okay, ready, set, go with me! Ready, set, go!
I'm a racing car driver, I race on the track. I can go fast or slow, forwards or back. Hear the engine bubble, watch me pick up speed. Lean into the corners, now I'm in the lead.
I just love racing my race car.
Yeah, me too. Hey, guys, I'd love to do another song, actually.
Would you guys love to hear another song?
I think we'd all L-O-V-E love to this song. Okay, everyone, up you get. Can everyone give me an L?
No.
No, that's great. Then an O.
O.
Then a V.
V.
And then an E.
E.
What do you reckon, guys? Should we try that again?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's a bit tricky.
As well, I think.
Yeah, all you mums and dads, come on, let's get to it, okay? Show me an L.
L.
And then an O.
O.
A V.
V.
And then finish with an E.
E.
And what does it spell?
Love.
When you're riding a roller coaster and your tummy does a little flip-flop.
Yeah. Hey, I wonder if that's what superheroes feel like when they're flying through the air. Yeah. Going up, 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 and then down, 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 down.
Hey, guys, do you guys want to go on a roller coaster ride with us?
Yeah!
Do you guys really want to go on a roller coaster ride with us?
Yeah!
All right, up you jump, everyone. Whoever's not standing, that's it. We'll go through some actions for the roller coaster song. Okay, when we're going up the roller coaster, we want everyone to stretch up nice and high. Up we go, up, 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 up. And when we're going down, we're going to go down and touch our toes. Down, 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 down. And again, up, 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 up. And down, 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 down. Hey, that's a great idea. Guys, can you give me a hand? Every single time we go down the roller coaster, we want you all, including mums and dads, and your biggest, loudest voices to go...
Yeah.
Do you think you guys can do that?
Woo.
Let's give it a try. Up to the top of the roller coaster and down.
Woo.
You guys are really cool at that. Okay, now for the corners. We hang onto the safety bar nice and tight. We're going to lean one way and then the other way. Right, and now four quick corners. One, two, three, four.
Oh, very good.
You guys are really good at that. Are you guys ready for a roller coaster ride?
Yeah.
Ready? Are you guys ready for a roller coaster ride?
Yeah.
Are you really ready?
Yeah.
All right, safety bars down. Up, up, up.
Was great.
Yeah. Well, everyone, after all that action,
I think we're all a super active superhero team. Come on, team, put your hand up in the air and give us a high five. One, two, three.
High five.
Oh, you can be louder than that. Let's try it again.
High five.
Woohoo! Come on, guys. Let's give them a hip hip hooray for being our best audience cool. ever.
Yeah. Hip hip hooray.
That's some super cheering, and I think a super cheerer will need a pair of these.
Ooh, thanks, son, they're perfect.
I love cheering for my friends and family. Do you guys want to be super cheerers too? Well, get your super cheering arms and your super cheering legs ready, and let's go. What are we here for? Kick our legs straight. We're here to say our family's great. Give them a cheer. Shake your hands up high. Come on, superheroes, reach for the sky. Hey, do you guys have favorite people that you like to cheer for? Maybe your mom, your dad, sister or brother? What about your best friend? Well, why don't we do that cheer again for all of our favorite people?
Come on, guys!
What are we here for?
Kick our legs straight.
We're here to say our family's great. Give them a cheer, shake your hands up high. Come on, superheroes, reach for the sky. I'm our family's wonderful.
2, 4, 6, 8, we'll have Charlie, she's just great.
Did you just hear that?
Shout it out, shout it loud. You're the best, you make us proud.
Heard some great cheering out here. Was it you guys?
Oh, would you like to join our special cheering team?
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool, because we know a really good song that we can all do together.
Yeah!
Okay, team, we got loads of work to do. This includes every single person right here in the Hunter Valley. Every single person. So, in your loudest voices, you've got to give us a T!
T!
Come on, you can be louder than that. Give us a T!
T!
E!
T!
E!
A!
A!
M!
A! What does that spell? What do you reckon?
Oh, they can be louder than that name.
Much louder!
Do you think it could be even louder than that?
Yeah!
Okay, give us a T!
T!
E!
A-M.
What's that spell?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Come on, guys!
Woo! Here we go! Teams work together, cause we work as one.
Hey, cause it's easier to get the job done.
Hey, because it's awesome, all the things we do.
And there's some magic when I'm working with you.
Active.
Absolutely. Now, guys, we've got one more song for you today. We want everyone to stand up for this one and join in. It's Making Music, so here we go.
Come on, guys,
join in.